Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're playing some Crypt of the Necrodancer tonight. A game that I play a lot, but I'm still fucking trash at. Which is actually pretty typical of any game I play. So let's, you know, let's do a quick warm-up before we get to the daily. Let's do some Aria. Do some Aria first. We'll do all zones. I'm gonna fail like 10 or 12 times, and we'll do the daily. Only because I don't want to burn the daily immediately. I'm so trash at it. So we're gonna give it our best try here. Oh good, there's a little statue thing in front of the fucking shop. Guess it really doesn't matter. And nothing of value in there anyways, it's great. I think this time around I actually have the other soundtrack installed too, so random will be more than just two soundtracks. It should be all of them, which I'm looking forward to. A little variety. Bat. What did we get there? Awesome meat, which really doesn't fucking help us with Aria. And then some gold, which is okay, I guess, but not super helpful. Perfect. Take care of that white coffin first so I don't have to deal with any little low-tier fucks trying to ruin my day. Oh, come on. I wasn't off the beat on that. Fucking eat my asshole. Damn it. That was so stupid. That's so dumb. I was not off the beat. I just kind of took a little microsecond to think about what I was doing. That's what fucked me over, of course. Please tell me this is a torch. Or, okay, Blast Home's alright, too. Not exactly ideal, but whatever. Alright, well. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. I've got fucking blast immunity, which is great. Oh, this is gonna be messy. Just gotta walk around that shit sometimes. Oh. Fucker. There we go. Just wanna split him up a little bit. Ooh, is that gonna give me another backup potion? It might. Oh no, it's not quite the same. Should be a little, yeah. Okay, fuck that guy. Oh no. I fucking wanted. There we go. That'll work. All right, that guy's probably gonna ruin my day, so I gotta be careful. Beautiful. Beautiful. Is that guy still fucking dicking around? Oh, what is that? Ah, oh, it's mana ring. Damn it. I was hoping it was the Ring of Courage, but I know that's red, not blue. Okay, this one I gotta be careful of too. Damn it, holy water. Alright, well that's actually a little bit more useful than the meat, anyways. Just gotta get through here without screwing up. Ah, oh, damn it! Oh, what did I just say? We gotta get through here without screwing up, and then I go ahead and screw up immediately. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Alright, let's do one more practice and then we'll get to the daily. That's right. I kind of figured the first one would be pretty stupid. I'm actually pretty lucky if I make it through zone one with Aria, honestly. Because I either get spooked really early on, or I do something stupid like that, or I get to the boss and then I just fucking lose my composure everywhere, which is super good. Tends to happen to me. But I think I'm getting very, 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 very slightly better, so. Or we get a stupid ass. Get a dumbass mini boss like that where I just don't do the right thing ever. Alright, so we're gonna leave that one to stew a little bit. Okay, that works. Is that the Shrine of War? Yeah. I think I can get the Ring of War out of that, yeah? Which I think I'm gonna get, even though it's more enemies. I need the fucking, I need the damage boost. Since I'm not gonna be able to get anything better than a fucking dagger. Jeez, whoop-de-fucking-do. Alright, Ring of War is good. Let's check the shop. Anything good there? Aw, the Ring of Strength. Ah, fuck. Which might be safer, but eh. Isn't the Ring of War also... I think the Ring of War also does knockback. If I'm not mistaken. But this will be helpful, so I don't have to deal with these... Aw, fuck, that's right. Warlocks. Gosh dang it. Alright, let's do one more warm-up, then we'll hit the daily. Sunglasses ain't the greatest. They rely on my vision way too much. That's right, it gives me the little damage boost, which I can deal. Ooh, especially against a red dragon will be very helpful. Nice, alright. Alright, haven't lost my potion yet here, so we might be okay. Nice. Yeah, I was kind of hoping for an extra little bonus thing there. Or it's going to be one of these little pissant bats that gets me. Because that tends to happen a lot too. Like I'll be going okay, and it's like I'll forget one little movement pattern, then everything gets fucked. That's just how I roll sometimes. Oops. Alright, careful. Get thrown off by a stupid ass. Arrows on the ground either. Yeah. Try that. Ooh, it's really tight. I know it's a really, like, simple fucking pattern, but it's just I get thrown off really fucking easily. And then shit just goes super downhill from there. Torch of Foresight. Yeah, that's actually pretty good. For what I need it for. Okay, good, good, good. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, something got revealed. I heard the little jingle go off on it. Eric. Okay, good. Good moves. I don't think I need to worry about these warlocks really anymore because I've got the fucking double damage thing going on. Or the green blade masters as well. All right, try to do something like that. If I get confused, like literally in the game, it's like, fuck me. Ooh, all right, careful with that. I was gonna go up straight away. Glad I didn't. Ooh, that's bad. Back it up. Okay, good. Okay, so it's the glass up there in the top right that got revealed. I saw the shop already, so let's just make our way through, and then we should be good. Wow. Surprised I've still got my potion. Sure, that'll change here real quick. Nice. Eat shit, assholes. Ah, balls. Yep, right there it is. It's okay. We might be able to get it back at some point. Ooh, the karate gi. Yes, 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 yes. Fuck yeah. Alright, we'll leave the alright, so now I'm hitting a solid 3. It's great. Looks like I'll be hitting a solid 4 or 5. After I get that. What? Oh, the Blade Master. Fuck me. Damn it. All right, let's do the daily. Fuck me. All right, that's fine. This will be a little bit safer anyways. Oh boy, I'm just not cut out for an Aria run yet, it seems. Wow, a mimic right off the bat, huh? Oh, and a glass cat, holy shit. All right, that's a little dangerous. But it's nice and speedy too, so whatever. And very powerful, so. All about the trade-offs, I guess. Okay, that one hits in a C around you, I think, right? Plus it keeps you moving. Nothing great there. Ooh, but looks like I could pick up a really super early potion. So that's a fucking generous ass level 1 here for the daily. I think there's anything really worth anything in that shop though. Certainly not worth trying to kill the shopkeeper over, since my strats on that is pretty fucking weak still. At least crack open that barrel, see what we can see. Ooh, an extra bomb. Okay, alright. That's good. Well, I could go back up for the transmog shop, but we're gonna skip that, I guess. No, I'm in no really serious rush, but... Ah, fuck me, are you serious? And now I gotta get around him for this. Awesome. Yeah, great. Well, there goes my strong-ass weapon, and I'm at half heart. Well, okay. That's what I like to see. Like a challenge. Do still have the potion, though, so that's something. Ooh, is that a frost dagger? Fuck yeah. All right. It's a very high-class weapon as well. Make the bosses super simple, assuming I'm not an idiot. Which is a big assumption to make, honestly. And I think it still only does just one base damage, so I won't be able to crack this one open, yeah? Okay, yeah. But it does insta-kill frozen enemies. Like that. And it freezes any enemy above... enemy above one health, really. The first hit freezes him, second hit just kills him straight up, which is fucking fantastic. But if I get caught in a bomb blast or fire or anything like that, It just fucking melts into a normal dagger, which is not gonna be super helpful. Ah, it's good. Good dancing there. Alright, what are we dealing with here? There's nothing else good in the shop, but see what else is around this corner. I might need to bomb through to the stairs so I don't lose my chain here. Or my combo or my coin multiplier. Jesus. Changes from game to game. What do we got here? Torch? Oh, okay. Well, that might be kind of a bad idea, but we're gonna do it anyways. Alright, I should have enough time to make this all the way around. Especially if I cut through the middle here. Alright, so not a great one too since I lost the glass cat, but whatever. We'll deal. We've got the frost dagger. What do we got here though? Some armor perhaps? Oh, a gold rapier, huh? Oh, that's not what I wanted. But okay, I'll take it. That was kind of a panic bomb a little bit. Ah, shit. Yeah, okay, so there goes the potion getting popped right there. But that's fine too, honestly. Ow, damn it. Ah, wow, alright, I'm losing my shit already. This is great. It's gonna be a fucking bang up daily. How about... Oh, I don't have a bomb anymore. Ah, fuck me. Well, that's what I get for popping so soon. That would give me glass everything, and I don't want that. I don't even have armor to really do something with it either. I could pick up the glass rapier, but that... Or not the glass, gold rapier. But that might be more trouble than it's worth. Ah, fuck me. Alright, now we're down to just one solid heart. Really use a health drop or something. An apple, even? Some cheese? What the hell? I didn't skip that beat. It's garbage. Alright, well, whatever. It's fine. We'll just go through it this way. Alright, well, I'd really like the... I didn't drop that beat, what the fuck? Okay, that's fucking weird. Fucking weird and stupid. Deep blue is crap. Maybe I should have grabbed that rapier. Oh well. Yeah, nice. Oh, fuck me. Just getting nailed by the first one. All right, well, that's real good. That's real fucking good. Oh, no, I don't want... No. I want to go back to Arya. At least try to make some progress with her. I doubt I will, but you never know.
I came back to destroy the...
Now, get ready for lots of quick restarts. Ooh, that's very, very lucky movement on the bat part there. Expected to lose my potion just immediately. Do 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 beep dee beep 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 beep. Honestly, my goal right now is just to fucking get through all zones with Arya, which is fucking hard. It shouldn't be as hard as I'm making it out to be, honestly. If I were even just a tiny bit better than I am right now, I could probably manage it, but nothing doing so far. Ooh, what do I get from the item thing? It's just a random ass item, right? Guess we'll find out. Oh, a bomb. A bomb for a bomb. Okay. That's fair. What do we got in here? Ooh. Ah, damn. Now I'm 4 short of that. Okay. Well, I'll be back. I'll kill one thing. I'll be right back. Perfect. Ooh. Freeze spell is over there. Beautiful. Nice. Ah, fuck, nice. Well, that was fucking stupid. Nice, I didn't fucking get myself to be safe there. Idiot. And there was fucking winged boots in the fucking crate down below too, so I really fucked that one over. Pretty good. Yeah, that's just what I'm gonna be doing for a lot of long time yet until I get my shit together. Alright. Oh. The urn. I could try to bust that open? I don't think it's gonna be nearly as useful for Arya though, because I think it mostly has food. Which is good for a one beat invincibility, of course. If I were intelligent enough to use it like that. So I've only got the one bomb, and I need 3 bombs to really crack it open. So there's a bomb dropper there. This could be a problem. I should have not. Alright, well, maybe we can do something else with this. Fuck. Well, maybe we'll do it this way then. Boom. Oh, nice. Ring of Might. Okay. I think if I also had 5 damage, I think I could crack into the urn as well. I don't think we're even gonna bother with it. It's gonna take way too much time for me to maneuver it around, try to find more bomb traps and shit. On top of wasting my single bomb that I've got. Nice. Okay, good stall there. Now, was there anything else besides the urn, though, that I wanted to grab? I think it was just the thing of war, but I've already got the Ring of Might, so we're gonna skip that. Torch. Perfect. Okay, good. Good level one. Any level one where I don't fucking lose my potion just immediately is pretty good to me. Ooh, that could be very bad. And I've lost my potion. Good. I do have the Ring of Might. Oh, and that might... Oh, god damn it! Ah, I screwed up the pattern again. That might have been a potion over there behind those walls. Fuck. I guess. It's cheap enough where I'll fucking probably buy it every time. Yep. Careful. There we go. Ooh, I could get a map out of this, huh? Now, will I be able to maneuver this in such a... I did not miss the beat there! Fuck off! Ah, goodness me. That is annoying. Alright, map will help. Oh, yeah, well, that time I definitely missed it. It fucking took too long to think. Okay. Oh, good, it's a fucking blue dragon, too. Oh, good, yeah, that's gonna fucking... eat me. Oh, of course he fucking unfreezes at the same time. All right. God damn it. Blue dragon ruining my shit. Alright. That's okay. Ah, of course, it's a fucking skelly in a box. Go fuck yourself. Troll-ass skeleton. Like a red dragon coming my way, huh? Yep. Alright, this is the guy I need to get rid of first, though. Ooh, careful. Alright. There we go. Nice. Some good moves. Didn't panic. Got around everything. Of course. I'm gonna get rid of those as soon as I can because they drop a lot of gold if they only spawn like one skeleton. Oh, sunglasses. Okay. Well, we're gonna try it. Okay, good recovery. I was just gonna go straight for the bat, but I think I hit him first. What do we got up here, though? Oh, good. There's a little thing right in front of the door again. Oh, he's not. He doesn't see me yet. Okay. Alright. Alright. Good level one. Still got the potion intact. Miraculously. Oh, an obsidian torch. Okay. Oh dear. Yeah, that's good. Okay, get rid of that fucker right away, please. Ooh, that's fucking dangerous. Alright, it's fine. Got a little pusher there. This guy will explode, I think, so we gotta be a little careful. Yes, okay, I was correct about this one. This one will not. Shit. Oh, what the? Oh, there's a guy behind his fucking shadow. Are you serious? That's some trash if I've ever seen it. Ooh, careful now. Fuck off! That wind spell. Eat a dick. Either way, I would have been screwed because I was on the diagonal from him. What a little shit. God damn it. Oh boy. Oh no. Ah, fuck. Oh, good. And then let out all the fucking bats. I don't remember what's in the little darkness one. Is it a... I think it's a... Is it a miner's camp? Do with this. There we go. Okay. Hate when shit just hides in their shadows. That's so fucking stupid. Okay, good. Oh, fuck off. Yeah. Bunch of gold plus a lucky charm. All right. Not that that's gonna help me much, because I'm probably just gonna die anyways. But we're gonna do this shit. We're gonna do it good. Try to move this one down as well. I don't have a double hit, so I'm gonna have to be careful. Are you fucking serious? But it opened the urn for me. Holy shit. Okay. This could be bad. I'm getting myself cornered. Dun, dun, dun. Damn it! Oh, I should have gone down. Oh, going down would have been the... Fuck. You serious at that? Okay, so I didn't realize that the little... I didn't realize that the pig statues on the wall cracked urns open in one go. That's good, good info to have. All right, now armed with that new info, I can now die at an accelerated pace as I attempt to find every urn and shove it in front of a pig statue. Oh man. Ah, but I can do this. Ah, that's actually not great. I need to be able to delay my beats with digging shit. Oh, this could be real bad now. Well, we'll see how it goes. Map, map. Okay, I'll take it. Take both of them. Oh, very dangerous. All right, that guy's gonna pull me over. Murder him first. Okay, good call. Very safe way to do it. All right, hope for a torch or something. Oh. Oh, wow, strength charm, huh? Okay, that's free. Free damage. Oh, careful, though. Don't get caught up on the fucking simplest-ass bat pattern. Oh, that was really a poor choice of movement, though. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Got a bunch of extra shit. Potion's still there. So now I'm hitting for two, though, so I gotta remember that. Be a little bit more aggressive with the green warlocks. Ooh, a glass torch. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter. I didn't have a torch to begin with, so that's anything above nothing is still a pro. Oh, shit. See, now this is the problem, right? Oh, but that was brilliant. Fucking pinner against the fucking thing. Awesome. I'll take it. Oh, shit. Fucking, damn it. You know what? That's okay. It's okay. That's what we got the potion for. Grab some sort of torch then. Oops. What do we got there? Just some gold. Alright, that's fine. Oh, careful. Alright, just play this nice and smooth. Bombs. We've only got the one bomb still, so we're gonna bypass that. Oh, crap. Should I have even busted that open? Given my track record with dealing with bats? Yeah, I guess it's fine. Oh, alright, so we lost our potion. Oh, we might still be okay. Okay, so those take three. Ooh, could this be a potion in there? I think it is. All right, we're gonna bust our bomb for it. Fuck, and then we lose it right away. Well, I guess it saved my life, so. This is where it starts getting a little nuts because I'm an idiot. Fuck, and then I move down into it. Yep, exactly. Ah! Can identify when I'm gonna fuck up. Brain's just too slow to not fuck up. That's right. Ah, holy water sucks. I think I'm just being a little bit too defensive in my playing here. Ah, fuck me. Alright, you know what? We're gonna restart that one. I think my playstyle is just being a little bit too defensive when I should really be going in and just swinging everywhere. Oh, crap. Alright, well, a good panic bomb there. Because I usually back off for the harpies, which is not the best idea. I mean, it's a safe idea, but I should really be more aggressive. There we go. Let's do that. See, that still worked. I was still safe enough for it. That was good. I got aggressive. I didn't draw the Skeleton Knight out like I normally would have done. Just got right up in there, kind of danced around him a little bit. Ah, damn it. Alright, we'll check the shop and we'll get out of here. At least I think I'm getting a little bit more consistent. Like, I'm not having so many super shitty 1-1s anymore. We got there. Ah, nice. Okay. I guess health doesn't really matter at this point. It's all about hitting hard. So now I'm just at 2, though, so... Oh, crap. Alright, crap. Alright, good. Good. That was a good time to be a little defensive. Alright, good. Call on that. Okay. I do have a bomb, so let's do this. Back off. There you go. Yeah, nice. Okay. Saw that floor panel at the right time. Able to adjust accordingly. I'm surprised my brain fired quickly enough for me to get that. Been a little slow today. After this morning's tournament, or not tournament, race. But I'll talk about that once we switch over to some speedrun practice. Not in this game, Saltander Cactus. What the? I didn't miss the beat! Okay, that's fucking trash. Then why the hell it seems to be fucking dropping my inputs? I just recalibrated this too. Alright, restart. Get back into it. Fucking trash. Did not miss either of those. Whatever, it's fine. Shake it off. No probs. Never mind that was going to be a really good run. Doesn't matter. Now it's all about this one. Okay, so we got a little one there. What do we got here? A little torch. Ooh, okay. Okay, alright. Oh, nice. All right, that was good timing. That was good. I wasn't sure if I would be able to push her back into that bomb or not. What the hell? I didn't miss that fucking one. Give me a break. Wasn't sure if I was going to be able to push that Banshee back into the bomb, but I was kind of hoping to save that bomb for the crates. Oh well. Okay, good. Being good and aggressive there. Bastard. Right in my way. Crap. Alright, well, that's not gonna do anything for me, is it? Quick triple on those fucking orange armadillos. That's the best you can hope for. Oh, nice. Alright, good dodge. Nice. I didn't miss that one, but okay. Alright, that's fine. Damn it. Damn it. I just want the map, honestly. I don't care about this other one. I could have dug that one out straight away anyways. Nice. All right. Good thinking on that, too. Those angle ones. The angle panels always fucking throw me off. Getting a little bit better at reading them, though. Nice. There we go. That's the way to do it. Beautiful. All right. Sometimes those, are they trolls or something, right? Sometimes those trolls control you. All right. Perfect. Ooh, all right. Took a little bit of extra time to think about that one. Neuron fired just well enough. Ah, what is this? Oh, fuck me. Oh, yeah. Great. Awesome. Really don't like the ring of facing. Oh no. Oh, this is good. Oh yeah, that's good. This fucking gets surrounded, bitch. Alright. Fuck me. Alright, we're gonna try this a little bit better. Ooh. Ah, okay. Alright, this works. Ah, nice. Okay. I know a lot of people don't dig the winged boots, but anything that makes me a little bit safer here is fucking great. Oh, this is a bad choice. Yeah. Okay. Fuck. Like, uh-oh, I've got myself into a little situation here. Not gonna be able to get out of it. If I had taken the hit right away and then walked away, I think it would have been okay. Minus my potion, of course. 88, shit. Alright, it's fine. Perfect. Boom! Dancer has a randomizer mod. It's a bit nuts. Yeah, I know. I've seen it in action a couple times. I am not good enough to actually play with it. Not until I can at least... Oh, fuck me. Yeah, see, look at that. Not until I can at least put away some of these regular characters. Maybe then I'll start using the randomizer, but for now, just not up there. Just not at that skill level where I could reasonably do well with it. Someday. Someday, though. What do we got here? Ah, oh, shrine. No, no, thank you. But thank you for bringing that up, though. Someday. Oh, shit. Damn it. When I still get fucking freaked out by blue-ass dragons, that's when you know I'm not ready for the randomizer mod. Oh, boy. That's right, though. Alright, I think I just needed 88 for the little dealio back here, right? And what was the 50? That's an earthquake. I don't need that. I'm not going to survive long enough to use it. Oh, that's right. I had the blast helm already. Oh, well. I'd rather know where the good items are than be protected from my own stupidity, I guess. Ooh. Oh, nice. Ah, damn it! I was looking ahead to that potion. I get fucking nibbled on by a bat. Good work, idiot. Ah. Damn it. Oh, I'm so good at this. So good. Oh, fuck off, little skeleton, whatever, warlock. Confused ass motherfucker. Alright, well, I'm already down my potion, so that's good. This could be nothing but good things. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing but food! Alright, well, let's go like that. Yes! Perfect! That's what I was looking for. Oh my goodness. Oh boy, yeah. Alright, heart transplants, not good for me. Doesn't help me out. Makes me even more impatient and stupid, apparently. Oh, nice. Yeah, that'll do it too. Yeah, okay. Alright, good. Oh boy. You know what? That's fine. It's fine. As long as I'm, like, getting my stupidity out of the way really super early, I'm okay with this. Uh-oh. That was a bad choice. I gotta stop making all these bad choices. Oh well. I'm not gonna be able to hit them both, am I? Alright, red dragons I can handle. I have the whole straight line thing going on. Oh, wait a minute. This might be to my advantage. Whoop. What was in there? Nothing? Aw, oh, fuck you. Ah, damn it. Yeah, it's probably just... That's for the best, honestly. Aw, oh, fuck off with that shit. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. Oh, I haven't done my my little stream spiel yet, have I? Streaming all of November in support of Giving a Flock. See the link to the main channel on the lower left-hand side of your screen. We're running an event all this month. Streaming nothing but indie games, taking donations to benefit Child's Play. Charity that, charity that buys Fidget games for kids in the hospital, because everybody needs to have fun every now and again. So I'm streaming all of November alongside them, just to give them a little help out, give them a little boost, as much as I possibly can. Oh, Jesus, what is this guy all about? Oh, okay, alright. Whoa, alright. So if you can afford to give something, monetary or otherwise, there's a donation link in the channel info, very first block on the left-hand side. If you can't afford to or don't want to give money, that's fine too. I did not miss that beat. That's garbage. It's fine just hanging out, supporting the streamers, just having a presence is really super solid too. So no matter what, thank you. Oh, fuck. All right. Well, this is already going super good. I felt I kept my composure pretty well during that channel description there, but then it just kind of fell apart right at the end. Oh well, that's right. Okay, missed that little tile. Ooh, alright, well this is gonna throw me off, but it gives me one more free hit, essentially. I'm gonna teleport somewhere and I'm probably gonna get hit immediately afterwards. Which essentially renders it useless, but whatever. Oh, look at this! Look at this! Ah, oh, that fucking... Alright, I'm gonna go get that leprechaun. I'm gonna kill his asshole. Oh yeah, yeah, just get right up in there, bitch. Perfect, yep. Oh, damn it! He dug out his shit for... Yeah, alright, here we go. Yeah, eat it! Give me my gold in that fucking lucky charm, man. Just need to constantly introduce... I don't know, I might get a little distracted if I'm constantly talking about something else. Then again, I flap my gums a whole hell of a lot anyway, so... You know, you might be right. Oh, and a nice ring of shielding. Okay, so I'm good for two hits now. Ooh, nah, well, I'm not gonna be able to pull that anyways. Oh, fuck off, little... Oh, wow, alright. I think we're good. Let's get the fuck out of here before I screw something up. Although, no, let's see what's in this box. Ah, fucking troll-ass skeleton. Get out of here. Alright, so now if I can just get my potion back, I'll be at a solid three hits. Oh, dear. Actually, no. Line them up. Line them up. Alright. That skeleton closet couldn't have gone better. Oh dear. That's gonna blow. Okay, it's a bad setup for this, too. Oh, wait. That was actually pretty good. Okay. Never mind. Ah, you little shit. Come on. Oh. So... Alright, so I've got both the little auto shield bracelet and the crown of teleportation, right? Which one pops first when I get hit? The crown or the shield? I feel like that's going to be important info to have very soon. So, if somebody in the chat knows, please let me know. I'm going to need it very soon here. Perfect. Alright, good. Alright, well, we're gonna leave that one. No clue. Aw, damn it. So we're all in the same boat, huh? Okay, that's fine. We'll just have to work it out. Just have to be on my toes when I inevitably get hit. Oh, okay, good moves. Ooh. Alright, little torch. Oh, careful, you little fuck. Alright, I'm gonna nuke this guy right away, so I don't have to fucking worry. Ah, damn it! Okay, alright, the shield pops first, apparently. God damn, that floor panel fucked me over again. Perfect. Alright, well, I still got the one hit left with the... Oh! Ah, fuck. Well, now I don't. Oh, that's right, it always takes you to the shop. Oh, fuck. I think I'm gonna be screwed here, because I need to get back to the thing. Run. Come on. Oh, okay, I'll be fine. That's right, I forgot that the teleport crown always takes you to the shop. Oh dear. Alright. Perfect. That's so scary. Oh dear. All right, that's good. That's good. I shouldn't be singing. That's distracting me. Oh, that's very scary. Beat up against the wall for that shit. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. We got the moves. We got the moves. Oh, I gotta get rid of that thing, though. Shit. Shit. All right, go around. Fuck it. Oh, all right. Careful. There you go. All right. So that'll save me right there. That's fine. Whoa. Okay. All right. I should probably just leave. This is not gonna end well if I keep trying to pull some garbage out my asshole here. All right, what's this guy got for me? Okay, a shovel. That's pretty good. And again, transmog? No. All right, let's just go. Let's just go. Let's fuck everything else. Alright. I could try the quick kill on this, but I'm not gonna. There you go. Alright. Let's take it nice and easy. Really gotta clear some of this stuff out though. Boom. Nice. Oh, wow. That's fucking fantastic. All right. I'm going to go for purple. I need a good spell. No. Needed freeze or fire.
When I came back, I raised.
All right. Let's watch this because I got to fucking settle my heart a little bit.
We need to destroy this loot. It was not meant for mortal hands.
You're right. I will sacrifice myself to destroy it.
Yeah. Trust a dude with glowing red eyes.
Anyone else with.
Good idea.
I have already been cursed. Let me atone for what I have done.
I was a fool.
It's not sinister at all. Yeah, exactly. Come on, man. Come on. I honestly think the creepy, glowy, red-eyed ass. All right, now I gotta be super careful. So I'm down to one hit, I think, yeah? But, oh, okay. Well, this might be okay. All right. No, fuck, damn, shit, damn. Oh, no, why did I do that? Oh, that's good. That's real good. I survived like 10 seconds. Oh, fuck me. You know, it's okay. It's all right. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, nice. All right. Why is my brain so slow? Why is it not telling me not to do stupid things? God dang it. Oh, well. Bad idea. Whoop. Nice. Okay. Still pull it back. Doesn't matter. I don't have my potion anymore. You saw I got to zone back up to zone 3. Some miracle of miracles. Ugh. I fucked it over right away, but you know, that shit happens. Oh, this is not a good lineup here. Come on, I need to get rid of some of these. Thank you. Yeah, I see you there, you little shit. Whoa! Whoa, good ghoul. Good recovery. Oh, Okay, good. Good moves. Alright, looks like we're pretty clean and clear here. Oh, good, there's a fucking thing right in front of the door. Well, that might be a problem. This is gonna be a huge problem. Alright, let's do this the smart way. Yeah, I would have gotten toasted as soon as I stepped out that door. I think I got lucky on the Coral Rift first boss, though. Coral Rift I can handle without issue. King Konga is pretty easy. What are the other ones? Oh, what? Oh, you still fucking confused. What a shit. I get really confused on... yeah, might as well just restart that one. Deep Blue is really kind of fucks me over. Because I cannot think in chess moves. Death Metal is actually fairly easy. It's very straightforward. Yeah. Death Metal, yeah. I mean, Death Metal is really fast. That's pretty much the only bad part about it, but usually I can think linearly about it. But for something like Deep Blues or whatever, when you got the knights doing their crazy L moves, it's just like, ah, fuck. Then for some reason my brain cannot compute. Oh, that was a bad idea. But somehow got through. Minus potion. Oh, balls. Shit. There we go. All right. I think I should just try being more aggressive, honestly. Being way too standoffish, way too defensive on this stuff. If nothing else, it'll look a little bit better. And if I start hitting the flow, it'll look so much cooler. Rather than just me being a massive coward and backing off of everything. Like there. Boom. Oh, can I? I'm gonna try something stupid. Which I'm probably not gonna be able to pull off, because I'm gonna die there. Good work. Never mind. Whoop. Okay. Didn't even give me anything good. Just money and cheese. God damn it. Stop doing that. Throwing me off. Ah. Wasted good gold. Oh no, there's way too many things hidden in this guy's shadow. Fuck everything. What the hell is that? Okay. That's just a normal enemy, apparently. Yes, I did try to wall pig the dragon. It didn't work, because I'm bad at this. But that was the plan, yep. Ah, yep, there we go. Brain fired a little bit too late there. Fuck that noise. Oh, I might have another chance at this. Oh, perfect. All right. Ah, eat shit. Ah, fuck. Ah, oh, damn it. Ah, damn it. What's his other item? Wasn't it just the Ring of Shadows in there? Or did I not go far enough in to see what his other item was? That seems pretty typical, if that's the case. Something that I would definitely do. But I think on Aria runs, you get down to like one item in a shop, right? Some shit is just removed from the pool altogether. Except for glass armor. Any armor, any weapons, I guess, also aren't in the Aria pool. Since she's only got the dagger. Ah, fuck me. Why did I just go for that? Yes, perfect. Oh boy. That's super good. Yeah, I normally don't play Aria either, but I do need to fucking make it through an all zones run with her. Just to say that I did. Alright, well, just grab the torch while we're here. Eh. Alright, now we're in a bad lineup again. Ah. There you go. Okay. Alright. Ah, it's gonna keep that fucking Skelly alive. I've done her individual zones. Yeah, I've done that. Done that. Through some miracle, I was able to do that. Oh, good. Skeletons. All right, that works, I guess. Ah, fuck! I thought I was gonna wear off on that step. Shit. Woo! All right, we're doing good tonight. This is real good. Oh man. I guess I had my one partially good run with making it to zone 3. Goodness. Alright. Perfect. Ah, 76. Alright. Give me something better than a goddamn apple. If I were smart and used it for the fucking one beat invincibility, it would be useful, but I'm not good enough to do that, honestly. Perfect. All right, that's a good thing to have right there. Oh, fuck you with your gosh dang confusion. Son of a bitch. It was going well until that fucker hit me with the confusion spell. What a little shit. Careful, holy shit. Almost got toasted. Again. Alright, let's get out of here. Ah, you bastard. Ah! Ass invincibility, or not invincibility, confusion. Ooh, all right, well, danger, danger. That's all right, we're already down to one hit here. It doesn't fucking matter anymore. Ooh, what do I get from that? Oh, a heart. No. That's very dangerous. Crap. Alright. Okay, as a buffer. Hey, that's a good idea. That's a very good idea. Maybe I'll do that from now on. Nice. Alright, perfect. Oh, watch out for that one. Ha! Okay, that could be a problem now. Dangerous dancing around that shit. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's good. Oh, alright, careful. Back it off. Be a good old coward. So it looks like we got a splody statue there. What? I didn't miss the beat! No! What the fuck was that? Was I really, like, that much off? No. Oh, wow, yeah, it was building up. Holy shit. Damn it. Oh, fuck, yeah, alright, that's bad. Shit. Ah, fuck me. Oh well. Oh well. It's fine. Oh, alright. We got a spare potion. I'm gonna need that later, I'm sure. Very soon. Really wish I could just get it now. This is a bad place to be. Beautiful. Ooh, all right, that could have gone worse. Oh, ah, damn it. Ah, shit, no! Fuck. Ah, that's no good. After all that dancing around the fucking mummy queen or whatever, screw it straight the fuck up. Ugh, disappointing. Oh, we're gonna have another backup potion here? Ah, we very well might. Okay, alright. Damn it. All right. Very close. Brain almost didn't stop me there. Wait your turn, you little fucker. Just one misstep throws me entirely off. I don't like it. Oh, okay. So there's an urn. Gotta find a wall peg now. Alright, there's one. Pretty close by, too. This better be worth it. Give me some cool shit, like a ring of strength, boots of strength, and urn. Excuse me, the urn. Oh, sorry. I didn't miss that beat. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. Yeah, that was kind of bullshit. But, gave me the ring of mana. Oh, that. That. Oh man, this guy. Alright, that's fine. We made it somehow. Only if it was good enough to really make a run with to earn. Something happened in it, right? Oh, whoa, okay. Alright, let's see what we can do about this. Ah, look at all this gosh dang food, are you serious? And more food. Well, fuck me. Whoa! Ah! Bastards. It did not earn its PhD in urnology to be called an urn. Oh man, it didn't earn. Okay, I see what you did there. Very clever. I like that. All right. Okay, we got some winged boots out of it. Oh no, I gotta move my asshole around here. Let's get out of here. Boom. Oh, potion. Gimme. Yes, all right. Back in business, and it's gone. Fuck me. All right, that's good. It did its job, I guess. Oh my goodness. Call taking cheese instead of chicken. That way you can use, remember to use in case of emergency. Oh goodness! Oh, the puns are strong tonight. And I died for some reason. What did I get hit by? A missed beat. Did I really fuck that one up too? Yes, I did. Wow. All right, my rhythm's super bad tonight. In case of emergency. Oh, that's super good. Ah, balls. Whoa, careful. Ah, another cheese. Ah, damn it, are you? Ah, shit. Fucking damn it. All right, it's fine. It's all right, it's okay. Shield, yeah. Another thing I can forget to use. Got a backup potion up there too. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. That guy. He almost got me. Fucking floor tiles again. Alright. Alright. We're gonna go for them sunglasses once I get the cache. You can't break that shit, huh? Oh, this seems like a bad, horrible idea. What am I doing? No! Oh, confusion! Shield! Should have used shield! What am I doing? Oh, fuck me. Should have just got right up in his business with the shield. But nope. Couldn't do that. Couldn't think that fast. Ah, fuck. Alright, so now I've learned that these little imp dudes need to die sooner than later. Once they hit the confusion traps, they fucking speed right towards my asshole. Ow, ballsack. Good evening, Hardwell Punch. How you doing? Good to see ya. Oh, this isn't gonna do well, is it? Ah, damn it, and then I do that garbage too. Ooh, careful. Oh, good, yes, hit that shit, please. Ooh, careful. Alright, okay, oh, we got this, we got this. Ah, food. I hope that's a red dragon, not a blue one. Yeah, all right. Beautiful. Do 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 better do 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 shit. Come on. So good. Good singing. Apparently the game didn't appreciate that. Oh, if I can't be good at the game, at least I can fucking sing a little bit. Oh, ball sack. Ah! Shit. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. At least you appreciated my singing. Well, thank you. It's nice to know somebody does. If not the RNG. Hello, Chibi-chan. How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Ooh, this could be a little bit dangerous. Ah, it works. Eventually, actually start playing to keep talking, nobody explodes last night. Yeah, we did. We did, eventually. I'll have to grab the recording and put it up on YouTube or something. I'm sure it's in the Twitch VODs for that channel, too. But, yes, we did eventually get to it. After a whole bunch of setup and flapping our gums. Oh, crap. Bad idea. And a good time was had by all. I actually made it decently far, considering how late we started. Alright, fuck that guy. Oh, careful. Oh, that's a lucky bat move. Ah, shit. Oh, okay, there we go. It's like, all right, let's see what he's got here. Ooh, nice. Painting shovel and a little ring of whatever and a little bag of holding, yeah. Nice, okay, get that out of there right away. Oh, balls, uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. Okay, oh, it's a blue dragon too. All right, that's fine. I think we got the space for this. Yes! Oh, good. That was super solid. And we lost the potion. You've no clue how this game works. I know it's rhythm-based. Yep, that's, damn it. See? Yeah. that's how it works. So you gotta move on the beat. Move and attack and pick up shit on the beat. Otherwise, you don't move, you don't attack, and the enemies attack you, right? Your move always goes first, but depending on the enemy, that may or may not be a good thing. Fucking rad-ass game, even though I'm so shit at it. I think of streaming Binding of Isaac seems like my sort of game. Yes, I have actually streamed it in the past. A couple weeks ago, in fact. I spent the night on it, and earlier this year, I also streamed it pretty much in full, or about as far as I cared to go on it. And it's certainly something I'm going to go back to streaming as well. once they release the new DLC pack for it. This is a fucking radical game. Oh shit, back up, back up! There we go. Alright, now that guy's behind him, fuck you. What else you have? You like my game choice? Well, thank you. Ah, shit. Well, thank you. If you look in the channel info down below there, all of my previous games there, I could definitely recommend. And pretty much anything in the future list as well. Looking forward to a lot of cool shit. It's a good couple years for games, that's for damn sure. Okay. Damn it, bats. But yeah, it's certainly anything in the previous list I can heartily recommend. Some of it's a little weird. Always throw that disclaimer out there. I play some weird shit sometimes, but... you know. Usually it's smaller games or indie games or whatever. That not a lot of people like, because it's not mainstream, you know, AAA, COD, Battlefield, War, whatever. Because there's plenty of people that play those. And I'm not knocking them, for sure. Because they're fun sometimes, but... eh, I really don't care for them too much. Oh, what was that trash? Fuck me! Alright, let's rewatch that. I want to see what happened. So how many times did I get fucked? Once? Twice, okay. The first time warped me straight into a bomb, right? Yep, and then I just danced right back into a harpy. Alright, that's good. That's good shit. Very good learning opportunity. There are actually some good AAA titles. Yeah, I agree. I'm not casting shade on AAA, certainly. There's a reason why they're so successful and make so much money, because people like them, right? Oh, nice. Good freeze charm. And that's why you'll see, you know, stuff like LOL and Dota 2 and all that just fucking be so super popular on Twitch and shit, is all that esports stuff, right? But I guess LOL and Dota are just not... are two things that I just don't like, actually. Tried them. Did not like them, was not great at them. Decided, nope, not for me. Oh, yeah, okay, well, there's the freeze at least. Can I attack him through the freeze? I can, that's great. Can I destroy him through the freeze? No. Damn it. Ooh, what do we got here? I got one bomb. Alright, well, let's make it count. Eh? Eh? Food and a bomb. Okay. You know, that's fine. What else can we get? Blast helm and another bomb. All right. I like the way this is going. Beautiful. Okay. All right. Let's do this shit. All right. Looks like we got holy water. Is that nothing down in that one? Oh, ooh, strength charm. Fuck yeah. We want that. Ah! Oh, wait, why did it disappear? What kind of trash is that? Oh, come on, man. Oh, I'm gonna need to move here. I need to find the boss. Oh, dear. Ah, and of course they got the fucking vertical fucking... yeah, alright. Let's just screw that one up. All to hell. Well, shit. Blew up because of the statue next to it. Oh, that's why. Well, fuck me. Here, I thought I was being all clever. I should have blown up that other statue then, so then its explosion would have taken it out. Or would have opened the thing and not destroyed the sweet, sweet strength charm inside. Oh, well. Live and learn. Or die and learn sometimes. Probably more frequently die. Yeah, okay, great. Good rhythm. Oh, gosh dang it. All this the hardest character to play as? Yes and no. There is another one that you can unlock. Oh, fuck me. there is another one that you can unlock that I believe is double speed, and you get hurt on missed beats, called Coda. Spoiler alert. But yeah, and the unlock for that is going to be so fucking ridiculous that I doubt I'll be able to ever do it. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh boy, not going great. Alright, that's a good start. Restarting that shit. But it also dies as she picks up gold, really? Oh, fuck. Wow, that's ridiculous. Okay, that, yeah, Coda is definitely the hardest, of course. But to unlock... to unlock Coda, you have to do 8 runs in their entirety with every other character back to back. Like, you can't restart in between, you can't do anything else, but every other character you have to go through and not die, which is garbage, which is probably why I'm never going to be able to do it, but you know, I like giving people challenges. Oh boy. Do I play turn-based strategy and management games like Halcyon Interstellaria? Well, Halcyon 6, which is, I presume, what you're referring to, that first one. Son of a bitch. I did miss that beat, didn't I? Halcyon 6 is on my list of things to play. Eventually. And luckily, it also happens to be the game for IndieBox for the month of... Is it November, I think? So this month? Which is super cool. So I'm looking forward to getting that. No idea when I'm going to play it. I never, pretty much never schedule the games out. Uh-oh. Ah, fuck. Just because it's so... It's hard to predict how long I'm going to play a given game, right? So I just kind of make a list and, you know, go to the list, and when I start new games, whatever. And when I finish games, whatever. So I'm very professional like that. Oh, nice. Well, yes, Halcyon 6 I'm looking forward to. Played it a little bit at PAX West. Seemed pretty neat for an early version, at the very least. So, we'll see how that goes. Alright, this guy's starting to follow me and I don't like it. We'll just do that. Haha! Eat shit, troll. Oh! Fucking confused got me again. The unlock is really hard, but not so bad in comparison to actually playing as her. Oh man. That really doesn't motivate me to unlock her then. It really doesn't. I don't know. Maybe someday. Maybe someday when I've got like 80 hours to spare just back to back. Ooh, alright. Come back for that. Oh, balls. Hmm? Like cute stuff like your car or a cat. Oh. Well, come on, your car can be cute too, right? Ooh, careful. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna go for this. I want those 3 bombs. And whatever the fuck's in this box. Ah, it's an apple. Boo. I was hoping for an Android. Ha 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 ha. Alright, that was bad. Woo! Alright, good timing. Hmm. So I've already lost my potion, which is super good. Did I already... No, I didn't beat the boss here yet. Oh, no, I did. It's down lower left. Gosh dang it. I'm such an idiot. Pugsley. I need a pug. Nice. That seems like too easy a name for a pug, though. Honestly. Whoa! Oh, goodness, careful. Oh, that's right, I forgot I had the fucking double strength now. Oh, shit. Look out. Quite silly with opening boxes and barrels. How do you mean? Because I use bombs when I should be using traps? Oh, I should have used a trap. Duh! Oh, I'm an idiot. Dang it. You're right. I am very silly. That is 100% correct. Gosh dang it. You know what? That's okay. It's alright. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's interesting. Yes! Alright, that's what I was looking for. Ooh. Oh no! Oh! Oh, that's right! I've got the blast helm! Fuck yeah! Alright. How many bombs do I- Oh, I've got 3 bombs. Should I open to earn? Let's grab the obsidian torch. What? I didn't miss the bait! What? Are you serious? Oh, I did miss the beat. Well, fuck me. Oh, no. Oh, it was going okay, too. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. All right. It's fine. No problem. Let's restart. Leveled a ton of boxes and a ton of spike traps and I bombed them all. Yeah, that sounds like me. 100%. 100%. Oh. Okay, good call on that one. Ah, there we go. Okay, we got this one. We're being smart about this one here. Always open to earn. Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea. Good idea. All right. Oh, that guy's fucked too. Nice. Ooh, careful. That, please. Ugh. Ooh. All right. Oh, all right. Even if it's garbage inside, your curiosity must be sated, huh? That's true. And chances are pretty good it's not going to be garbage, right? I mean, 3 items come popping out of that. At least one of them better be good. Aha, what we got there? Oh, ring of peace. Okay. That will help. Prefer a ring of strength, but whatever. What are you gonna do? Oh, fuck me. And then I just go just straight in. That's great. Oh, fuck this guy. Yes. Oh, goddamn. Fucking confusing me so bad. All right, we gotta dance around him more effectively here. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna try to lure him down here. There we go. Oh, whoa. Alright. Ooh, fuck. Alright, what are we dealing with here? Mummy. Okay, this is good. This is good. This is good. Ooh, another blast helm. Okay. Oh, careful. Alright. I'm gonna use a bomb on this. Even though I could push it down. I could push it down into the traps, but I'm not gonna waste time with that. Got my bomb back anyways. Oh, ah, crap. All right, fuck it. That guy needs to go away. All right, it's gonna be real bad. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Boom. All right. Okay. We back in it. Let's go grab. I want the telepathy thing now. A little bit of early warning. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Ah, shit. That was tiny. Ah, fuck. Gosh dang it. I shouldn't have been greedy. I should have just went. I knew it was a bad idea, and I did it anyways. God dang it. Well, that's okay. Yeah, got myself into a bad sitch there too. Good work. Oh, yes, perfect. Oh, not so perfect. Oh, nice. Okay, they trying real hard with this, and I can appreciate that. But I will not be deterred. Oh, fuck. Oh, all right. Okay, Ring of Courage. Fantastic. That's good. That's good. Now, that's going to really throw me off, though. Because I'll be expecting to, like, hit a wall or something, or hit an enemy, and then just stay there, and I'll just rush right in. Fuck off my perception of everything. Oh. Oh. Oh, that is a backup potion up there. All right. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness. Got one bomb. This is going to be worth it though. Whew. Okay. All right. Feeling better now. All right. What's this guy got? Ah, the Ring of War. Damn it. No, I prefer courage. Thank you. That's gonna fuck me over so hard. Oh! What the shit? How did... What? He was... Oh, fuck. Alright, that's fine. I didn't need a potion anyways. He's just holding me back. Balls. Oh, this is not good. Oh. Oh no! Ah! Shit! Not again. Oh, fuck. All right, let's see that. Yeah. Boom. Didn't go up. Oh. Such an idiot. I knew better than that. I still killed myself. Fuck. What's courage do? Courage moves you to the space. If you kill an enemy, it'll move you directly to their space and make you immune for that beat. So it's really fucking helpful. But it can screw you straight to hell. I did not miss those two. That's fucking garbage. Also, gives you one more damage as well. This is great. Done. Eat shit. Oh, I should have waited to use it on that guy. Oh well. I see that thing over there. Haha. Fuck. Ah! That scared me a little bit. Threw me off. Bibbity bams. Another bibbity bam. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I got that strat on lockdown now. Worth the bomb. Fuck you, Banshee. Ooh, looks like it's almost time to wrap up for tonight. Or to wrap up this for tonight, rather. Swapping over some practice for another game soon. Ooh, what does that one give me? Oh, that's right. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, good. Well, yeah, may as well do it there, too. Alright, what are we looking at time-wise here? 7 o'clock on the dot. Alright, one more run. Good, bad, or otherwise. Probably bad, but you know, whatever. Then we switching over to some cactus practice. Correct. Haha, hey, I like the way that sounds. Don't know why I didn't think of that earlier. But yes, cactus practice will be next. All right, clear that out first. Just in case. Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. All right, I'm gonna try to use this again. Ah, balls. Wait, this is gonna be hard to get back on the beat. Oh man, what am I thinking? Okay, there you go, okay. Alright, I'm gonna just get back into it. Okay, wow, they give you no fucking warning. Holy shit. Ah! All right, bat, please. Bat, please! God damn it! Shit. I should have gone in the shop. Oh, wait, I would have been fucked if I'd gone in the shop. Fucked from either side. All right. We're done with Crypt for tonight. All right, give me a couple minutes to swap things over. We'll be back with some cactus practice.